have sensed us.
As you say. I shall do it.
More enemies ahead! Have you no concern for your own existence?
This is my favorite
part! Enough!
I shall do it.
The Darkspawn have sensed us!
Very well.
Have you no concern for your own existence?
It shall be done. It shall be done. Very well. Very well.
thank the Maker. It's a relief to see someone who isn't one of those monsters. Please, for the love of all that's good, let me out. I couldn't stand another minute with these creatures. Of course I mean the Darkspawn! Do you see anyone else here?
Why haven't they killed you then? And what are you doing here in the first place?
Who knows why the Darkspawn do anything these days? They didn't kill my sister either.
Oh, I overheard Colbert talking about the chasm, and I thought I'd sneak in past the Darkspawn to see if there was any treasure. Well, I found something in this place before the Darkspawn caught me. You can have it if you let me out. I don't want it anymore. It's caused nothing but trouble. I'm not sure, but it looks valuable. I've got a nose for these things, trust me. Come on, all I want is to get out of here. Thank you. My life is worth more than this. Take the blasted thing. Thank you. Thank you a million times over.
Very well. As you say. Very well.
Echoes in this place.
As you say.
It is strange. redeeming features.
Do you hear that? It sounds like some kind of murmuring.
The architect sends many, but does not come himself. He is a coward. I will kill you, and he will know that he has failed to destroy the love. He will know that the mother will tear him apart! Who comes now? I can feel you, but you are no darkspawn! What trickery is he planning? You will die! As all who serve the architect will die. The mother demands it.
Yeah.
begun.
Getting close to the brood mothers.
As you say. I think I'm going to be sick. As you say. Did it. And you're still standing. I had to come back. It was my battle. I had to finish it. I was not in the thick of it, but it seemed to me that some of the Darkspawn were battling their own kind, even helping you. We can only dream. Oh, I'll probably disappear into the bowels of the Deep Roads, never to be seen again. One good thing about the Deep Roads is that you never run out of Darkspawn to fight. Go? With you? But that would go against my vow, and my plan to disappear into the deep, unmourned, and forgotten. I suppose that's best. May your ancestors guide your feet, as they say.
they're all lost. The lost is lost. Lost, 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 lost.
Mother, be calm.
Calm, yes. Once I was calm. Once Mother listened to the beautiful call, felt it wash over her and inside her, and she was calm. But now there is no calm. The Father took that away, and now he takes away Calhirol. My poor pets in Calhirol. The Father knew I would send them against him. The Father feared. Calhirol is gone, but the Mother still has her tricks. Many, many tricks.
But what will the Mother do?
Do? I will laugh.
Yes, Commander? Oh, I simply must do something with this. So unique, so rare. Yes, a breastplate. Here, take this. These are a few knickknacks I need to begin my work. Find them soon. I simply cannot wait.
You're back. You need anything? Oh, this will help a great deal. This is iron. Very high quality. Amaranthine abounds with mineral wealth. Master Wade has more than he needs to equip all of your men suitably.
Thank you so much for finding all this dreary metal.
Haran, you must be happy.
Ecstatic. Now, no more time to waste.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Wonderful. We can start making more explosives. Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
Commander, just give me a moment.
I do not know where you found them. The Canary seems especially dubious. But the Vigil's market is busy once again. This will certainly aid in our upcoming efforts. With the surplus in the treasury, I took the liberty of getting you this. Well done, Commander.
Commander, many of the lords have gathered. The Darkspawn have fielded armies, and the nobles want to know how you will protect them. Shall I assemble them, or do you need more time to strategize? I will send messengers at once.
We've waited enough. Those who are late will just have to be filled in.
Lord Edelbreck, this is the commander of the Greys Council, not yours.
What will you do then, Commander? I've lost whole villages to the army of Darkspawn. This is no...
Commander! Commander!
What is it, girl?
A Darkspawn army is within sight of Amaranthine.
Make her protect us. They're attacking the city?
Some of the Vigil soldiers are still there. She won't fall easy.
Our forces cannot move quickly enough. But a small band might make it in time.
But that's... suicide!
We must try.
Fighting these Darkspawn was my host's sacred responsibility. I would seek to fulfill that oath.
Who do you want to take with you, Commander?
We will cut down all Darkspawn before us, and I will learn what they have done with my sister.
Who else will you bring?
So you're sweet on me. I knew it. It's that Ogryn charm. It's overpowering. Like cave mold.
Who else will you bring?
And here I thought I'd retire to the country with a plump wife and several nubile mistresses. I suppose it'll have to wait.
And so it is decided.
If I ever had doubts of you, they are erased. Fight nobly, and if you die, die with honor.
My family built that city over generations. Don't let it fall.
The rest of us will stay here. Make her protect you and hold you close, Commander.
Please, Grey Warden, save my family. My family's in the city.
Please calm yourselves while I speak to the Warden Commander. Warden Commander, I am glad you arrived when you did, but I fear there is little that can be done now. A couple of nights ago, a swarm of gruesome creatures emerged from beneath the city. They spread pestilence and destroyed everything they touched. Then at dawn, the other Darkspawn attacked. Warden Commander, it's too late. Amaranthine is lost. The buildings might remain, but there will be few survivors so long after those creatures appeared. Their corruption is so virulent. At least a quarter of the city succumbed within the first day.
Constable, there is a Darkspawn approaching, alone.
Archers, take him down!
Peace. Do not be killing. Only talk. Architect has a message for Grey Warden. The Mother's army. It marches to Vigil's keep. She attacks now. The Architect, he sends me to warn you. You must save the keep, then finish the Mother in her lair. The Architect wishes to have the Grey Warden's trust. He does not wish to see the Mother succeed.
If we leave now, we may be able to make it back to the Vigil in time to save it.
And what about the Darkspawn here?
Soon, they will go to Vigil's keep as well. The Mother, she wants the keep destroyed utterly.
The Darkspawn has a point. We cannot leave with this other army hot on our heels. The Constable says the city is lost. I say we destroy it, burn it, and all the Darkspawn within.
You can't be considering this! Burning a city that has stood for generations? Trade will collapse without Amaranthine.
Now wake up, boy. You're talking about stone and mortar. You want to destroy the Wardens for a bunch of rocks?
This is wrong. And if there's even one innocent person in there, we can't just... You're right. Amaranthine is just... It's just a shell now. No one lives. The Constable said so himself.
Then Amaranthine will burn. Maker, forgive us for what we are about to do.
Commander!
I knew. I knew we could count on you.
You have returned. I did not think you would.
So rare that someone's glad to see me. I think I'll bask in this for a while.
I don't know how you got here in time, but Andraste's blood, we could use your help. A few days after you left for Amaranthine, we spotted the Darkspawn. A whole army. The walls have been bloodied, but the worst is yet to come. I did what I could with what I had. Still, too much human engineering in those walls.
Master Wade has been working night and day, sir. Your men are properly geared.
As you command. Scouts report the Darkspawn are advancing on the walls.
I will fight with you, Commander. My scouts will let us know where the fight is fiercest.
Warden Commander has arrived. The Mother will be most pleased with our herald. We break this keep. We break the Wardens. We leave only ash.